This is the New Year's meeting at Cowdenbeath. It's the 8th of January 2022. It's going to be van bangers and other bangers as well. So I'll go to the pits, get some footage of what's in here, and I'll capture the banger racing action. These are the back to basic pro stocks in these cars. The pro stock back to basics that are going out in the first seat. The other cars up there are the micro bangers, and then they've got van bangers as well. And that's the micro bangers. And then you've got transit vans as well. So it's three heats. Three formulas. They've got the back to basic pro stocks, micro bangers, and transit van bangers, or van bangers. That's some more vans coming in. So I'm going to get myself to the track side and watch the first heat of the back to basic pro stock. So I'll try and mainly focus in on the bangers. I've got all the van bangers at least.
Half of the front of the bus.
This is the first heat for the micro baggers. More to come all on track, just wait on them coming up. Even the van cars contending in this one as well. Thank you. that was the first heat of the van bangers. I'm just going to get some of the footage of the damage. Microbangers. There's only four out on track at the moment because a lot of them are still in the pits getting repaired. I'll get that footage for you anyway. It's just that there wasn't so much in that heat because a lot of them were still being repaired from the first. So there might be, hopefully, be a lot more in the final demolition derby. I'll go and chat and get the footage of the back to basics pro stocks. So some more footage of the back to both back to basic pro stocks.
Got Allardyce now off the inside of 422 and a very good pass off.
Micro bangers heat three. Thank you. that was the final heat for the micro bangers. So the van bangers are going to go up next. I'm just getting some of the footage of the damages that were coming in the pits. So we'll see where the van's stuck up for the demo. Should that be? That'll be the final heat of the demo. Should that be for the vans next? So we're still clearing the track from the micro bangers before the vans go up. Vans are just getting lined up now. Final heat for the van bangers now, the Emerson Garden. All the outdoor that's playing, that's the music that plays just before all the bangers. Banger theme tune, basically.
Thank you. Mudrock at its pitch will safely not take part in it, given the size of a man. The second flag draw will go green to finish. If anybody else is going to join, 244, 245, who is up here. Yeah. There, so it's potentially the slowest moving.
Demolition derby for the van bars. So I'll go to the pits and see what damage there is for these. The last race as well for the afternoon. So we'll get the footage from the aftermath. Some recovery that. Yeah, nothing to that big forklift truck. It's the prop shaft, it's causing it to. We've got to lift it up here and make claims of the prop shaft underneath it. That's why it's so dramatic like that. Up in there, I'll just catch the road so they've got to lift the line up.
Bye.
So that's it finished for the afternoon. Yeah, it wasn't bad, so hope you've enjoyed it here at the Cowdenbeath Racewall. It's the 8th of January 2023 meeting, the New Year meets. The actual season begins in March this year, so this is just like a pre-season meeting. They always have that every year. So I enjoyed myself, hope you enjoyed watching that, just to see what else I put up on my channel, and thanks for watching. Okay, bye for now.